Live updates. Trump says Biden can't be president if voter fraud claims are accurate.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.